People are saying, "Raw, so are you related to?" You understand what I'm saying? So off the strength of that now, I know I can go to certain people and be like, "Yo, I need X, Y, and Z." We must have ended up with a 4-4, some Magnum 4-4, yeah.
How old are you then?
About the same age, like 13. But I've got my head down, so he's like, "Where?" So I'm saying, "Where?" And he's like, "There." I'm like, "Shut up, man. Stop chatting shit, man." This was in like the space of like 5 seconds. So then, as I've looked up now, there's like 10 men in front of me. Ballied up, guns in my face, like, "Yo, back up." But I thought it was my young bucks. I thought it was my brethren's. And that's when the man's ran up behind me. And then this one, I caught in my back here, put the thing to my back, and then gone bang. But where it's like a high-powered nine millimeter, like the force of it has threw me to the ground. It's like panicking, trying to start the whip, but it's not starting. It's just like, no. Secretly, I'm looking at him like, "Bro, start this whip, because I don't want to have to kill you." They're booking me in. The woman's gone to me. She's gone, "Are you on bail for murder?" So I'm like, "No, it's only in attempts." She's gone, "Only an attempt." She started getting mad. Then she's looked at my mum, what arrested me, said, "Have you heard him? Only an attempt." So then he's like, "No, no, 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 no." So I just gone, boom. You get me? That's when the windows were shut. Like,